Do you live in anger? Do you live in pain? You might not know the reason. You might not know its name.
Bless you.